Okay, and just wanted to record some of this transport fever that I just got recently. I like, once you actually understand what you need to do is like get the complete chain, and once you get the complete chain, this thing starts rocking and rolling. It's not a super demanding game, it's just a very unoptimized game. It's still technically an alpha. And it's a 64-bit game, but it's pretty much only using one of my CPUs, so it's hogging hardcore. Now let's see, what are my lines that I have this on automatic. And it's the oil one, so let's switch color. There's one of the stutters, hardcore stutter. That's not emptying a RAM. I don't know what that does. That that's an auto save. More ships. Yeah. That's right. Yeah. So I did that. I brought more plastic over here. Oh yeah. And the design orders. Yes. Alien to replace that. GG. Set that. Yeah, at least the automatic. Now they have all automatic replacement. And I'm made to do my own profit. I think trains last about 4 years. 4E. So you're not gonna be replacing those very often. Where's my planks? Why did it bring livestock? Anything it could bring in here or something? Just arrived. Really? I think it's a full kill production rate right now. CPU. And that's the purchase. And here's more. Just run everything. Ooh, good amount. Get more plastic. First industry upgrade. Which one was that? Ah, this is upgraded. Bit smarter, bring the food over here. Box parts. Oh, they're literally bringing the livestock and the extra grain. Wait, I think it's can you take the grain in? Take my livestock to no grain. More measured range. Might do that later when we check faster range. It just looks funny. Looks like we got a fresh tape in here. Yeah, it took a lot of them. It's gonna be occurring this soon. Oh. thinking is this, like, basic overlay of my of the game I'm trying to do. This is my pretty much test world, and another word, I'm probably gonna try my best on a smaller map. Because the larger maps is really hard unless you have really good starting economy. But once you get a good starting economy, it's not that hard. Just funny, everything actually costs money to do anything. You don't get money from anything. Only money. Yeah, time to get money. So, crop is in the dumps because of the automatic replacements. But it should make everything better. Like, this thing's probably years old. Like, what's its age? 13 years? Doing pretty good here. Pretty good at shop facilities. Job's still poor because I don't have any of these. That's poor. I guess what that should I be doing next. I'm gonna bring my coal around and directly there, and my iron, which is there, directly there. Yeah, I can do that. Okay, get Corton line. It's a train station that, yep, and a. Let's do this type of free station. Two number of tracks. Or no, actually we can do this thing easier. And I think I'm gonna make the left one the one to pull. Good enough. Good enough, close enough. Okay, now let's just parallel that line. Or to the very end. And here comes the lag spikes when you go way too long. It's funny, it's not a GPU lag spike, it's actually the CPU. They really need to enable multi-threaded operation. Okay, let's just go right about here and have it curve off. Okay, so I'm trying to get over here. Just cut it and go across. Let's do a one crossing, make it as easy as possible. Double lanes. Now I just need to like, go to here, get my depot. Pretty good here. Yeah, just get a simulator so it don't crash. They will pretty much stay in their second lines. Now I just need to create those lines. Cold steel. Iron steel. And I'm using mostly previous knowledge and watching a few YouTube videos. I use OpenTTD as a main source of how to set up the trains. But the delivery system is slightly different than most. Good by train. It's a little 2.9 million right there. Just get one of these. And let's do coal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we get 60. And then let's set you off to the coal and steel. Let's get you a higher horsepower one. Iron ore, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There. And now we do the iron ore. There. There. Everything's set up. Now I'm gonna end it off here. I don't know if I actually go save this or upload this, but it's a good game. I like it. And I hope to see you next time.